Hello guys, Austin58 here, and today we are playing Batman Arkham Knight. I'll be doing a walkthrough of this game all the way to the end. Hope you guys enjoy, like the video, comment and subscribe. And let's get right into it.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Check that guy out. He's down the back.
I should have a word with that guy who's smoking in the corner booth.
I should go kick his ass. One guy?
Oh, okay. I know it sounds weird.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
What's your sign? It was creepy.
What'd she say?
Healed right away, in your case.
How old was he anyway? Old enough to know.
I should talk to that customer who's smoking before I leave.
You know what she said? She said that she'd rather be gutted and left on the street than rescued by him.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What the fuck is happening to me? Oh my God.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
So guys, we are Batman. I'm gonna start the game. At last.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
Goes in there. Can't make that. I believe.
just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Where do you go? No.
Evacuate. I miss all this? I'll take my chances with Scarecrow.
Just go down.
I think I saw Batman earlier. No, please. This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the...
The bat's here. What?
Oh, God.
Get out of here.
Die, bitch.
Use some help here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How are you gonna stop that car?
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
So guys, that's it for today. See you guys in the next video. Peace.